If you're using a screen reader, you might have to listen to every link at the top of the page before you finally get to the main content. Now imagine you could skip all of that with the click of a button. That's what skip to content links do. Visual users skip to the main content all the time. As long as you have it set up right, screen reader and non-mouse users should all be able to do the same. You can check if you've got a skip to content link yourself. Start by clicking into the URL bar in your browser, then hit the Tab key. You should see this link appear within a few button presses, and definitely before you see anything in the top navigation highlighting. If you don't, then you've got a problem. But don't worry, adding a skip to content link to your website isn't that difficult. If you've got a development team, you can hand it over to them. Otherwise, you'll need to hop into your website's HTML. First, we need to wrap the main content in a container with a unique ID. We have used content. Now go to the top of the body and add a skip to content link that points at the same ID. Let's break this down. We've added a class of skip link so that we can style it later. The href points at hash content so that it will bring users to that part of the page, and we've added the link text skip to main content. And that's it. You now have a working skip to content link. Go you! Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.